can't, though.
Have I did what?
You probably can't guess what the title of the stream is called.
Your title? Oh, no, no, no. I heard you talking about the title earlier, but I didn't hear you say the name. Well, you didn't say the name, but no.
I didn't. I'm not going to tell you. You have to see it for yourself.
Right.
So it's a decent reference. Make sure my audio is nice and adjusted. Tell that girl she ugly because she busted. Ooh, crack my knuckles. There we go. Hey, what's good, kid? Welcome, welcome, bro. Welcome. Just giving people a few minutes to get in, you know, for like a minute. And also waiting for Harold's thing to pop up on the TV so I could swap over and drop the collab link and blickety block of the blue block. And that made no sense. Don't worry about it. It didn't make any sense. Just, yeah. Where's my mouse? Not my pet mouse, obviously, but you know. Let me refresh my page because I don't see her old stuff on my TV. I'm gonna check, don't worry, I got you. I will let you know. I got you for sure. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of people online today. Holy shit. So it's good, y'all. As you know, all right, that froze. As you guys know, I had a brain fart. As you guys know, I'm sponsored by Cosmic Snacks. You can save 5% at cosmicsnacks.com. Using my code GG.TV. It saves you on all orders, and it also goes toward, I believe, your shipping handling. And they're also very GMO friendly. They're basically like candy edibles that keep you mellow, keep you focused, and for everybody, not just gamers. And they have all unique flavors. Check them out. I have the sponsor out the way. The title of the stream is called my phone. Like, why are you texting? How are you going? All right, you know what? I don't know why people would text me and not like talking in the chat. Like, you see the stream, whatever. Anyways, it's the title of the stream is basically, fusion with Gamer Harold, because as you know, we are doing the Nuzlocke again, and we are here. Anything you want to say, Harold, before we swap over and take a look at the teams and get started?
I just want to say welcome to the stream. I'm real hyped for this, and let's get into it. I wanted to play yesterday, but I was at work all day, so I'm glad we're playing it today. That's about it. I'm ready to jump into it, get to the next part.
I mean, same here. I'm also going to fix the audio a little bit because it got loud again. I don't know why. Let's do...
Infinite combo.
So, I guess I'll go first. So, the team I'm rocking right now, as you know, team I'm rocking with, it is Sage.
Echelon. How are you? I'm really good, Echelon.
Sage is, let me go back up. So the game is basically like it's not Infinite Fusion where you fuse your own. They're already predeterminedly created. So Hello is fused with Kyra Blast and is a bug flying type. Adam in nature, Orin Berry with wing attack, Signal Beam, Leer, and quick attack. Then we have the ugly girl herself. We have Diamond, the Ninkorsala, with the Ninkata and Corsola fusion. I think at level 20, I get, another evolution. I think Shannon just done the game. Tackle Hard and Leech Life Cut. It is Bug Rock. Then we have Kid, which is my starter. And yes, I know it's very weak because
Thank you.
Well,
thank
to be you fair, it doesn't have any really good moves. Like, it has Torrent, which is cool, I guess. No, Torrent's pretty cool. But on the sad side of things, unfortunately, it only has Water Gun. There's no electric moves yet, so it's not. Yeah, and it's Adamant. It makes it worse. Then we have Hawktua. And if you guys heard the last episode, Shardy carried. Like, legitimately carried. Like, I don't know if I would be here without her. Like, she carried. Soundproof, great ability. Steel Scarf, Pound, Howl, Bubble Beam, and Rock Tomb. Yes, she had Bubble Beam early in the game, and it destroyed the first gym. And then last but not least, we have a ghost type. You know I love my ghost types. We have Mystery with the Keen Eye. Yes, it's a Sableye and Misdreavus put together. Fire. Leer, Astonish, Foresight, and Nightshade. And that is my squad. Harold, what you rocking over there?
All right. How are you, Echelon? Thank you for the bits. I really appreciate it. How are you, Seth? Thank you for the subscription for the 6 months. You are amazing. You guys are awesome. Half of you already is crazy. Thank you for all the support. I really appreciate both of you.
Y'all got it.
Let's see. What am I working with? I am working with Sifu, which is Krabby and Wingull. It's the pure water type. They nerfed my Wingull for some reason. I do not know why they decided this. It's running Growl, Bubble, Water Gun, and Vice Grip. I have my starter, Zelda, which is Grobow and Krokorot. It's running Absorb, Quick Attack, Sand Tomb, and Sand Attack. I have Zolies, the Poochie Dose, a combination of Poochiana and Cranny Dose. It's running Headbutt, Howl, Focus Energy, and Bite. I have Wet, the the Zigzagoon Shoulder. It's just Growl and Tackle. These last three Pokemon I have not focused on in the first episode, but I plan to power them up. It's normal ice. Cranny Dose and Poochiana is rock and dark. All right, so I have Vault, which is the Pikachu Rotom, pure electric type. They nerfed the Rotom of its ghost type. That's fine, though. It has Growl, Thundershock, and Cut, because apparently you can learn any TM on this, TM or HM on this gym, which is pretty cool. And then I have Roly Poly, the Faffy, and Glimpse Pod, which is running Sand Attack, Odor Sleuth, and Tackle. And it is a bug and ground. That is it for my team. I hope that I can get it, you know, the rest pumping. So I guess we can start now.
So funny thing is, you have a commercial for Christmas TTG, Nintendo sponsored. Look at that. It's kind of like when I grew up. That's crazy.
Yeah, they've been giving us TCG commercials for some reason. What are they trying to say?
What's it say? Oh, there's a question that's pinned in the chat. And the question is, for those who can't see it, I ask it, but I'm pretty sure everybody can. What game have you played recently that's addicting? And how would you mod it? The reason I bring it up, I'm playing this game, and it's not sponsored, obviously, I say that. But I'm playing this game called Slay the Spire. It's a roguelike, it's not really a dungeon, but like a tower killer. It's a dungeon killer. You literally, go through the dungeon, kill monsters, da da da. And the mods for it, it just is great. There's even a multiplayer mod. It's addicting as hell. It's hard. It's addicting as hell. And they do have a Pokemon Digimon mod for it, so I brought it up. But yeah. Also, I dropped the collab link. You guys can click on that, and it'll let you see me and Harold side by side. That being said, I'm ready to go hit myself because I got cooked. All right, get my potion. You know what time it is. I'm going to skip all these battles first because I need to heal, buy some potions. I need to get myself acclimated.
I'm going to need a flying type because I keep coming past this. Thank you, Echelon. How are you? Will you be streaming today, Echelon? I need to get a flying type because these little Machop, Turtwig, and Machop, Turtwig combos is like super effective to two of my three strongest Pokemon and normal damage to my starter. So, and it's always running Absorb. And then they be having Focus Energy and Karate Chop. I need to get a flying type.
And that's why I bench the Cosmog Wurmple, what it's called, Cosmog Wurmple, because hell, Teleblast is bug flying, and that literally is like it handles the bug and the bugs on it, and it also its flying moves handle the fighting gym. So it's like 4x resistant to fighting, so it's good. I'm good. So, okay. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna get my counter early. Hold on. I can get a counter up here, right?
You can. I can get a the counter grass up in the next route.
Let's go. Come on. Don't give me nothing that explodes. Please don't give me nothing that explodes. I want no coughing. I don't want no, what's that shit called? The mot thingy.
What'd you get?
Electric Riolu Fusion. Oh,
Electric Riolu is kind of insane.
Oh my, I want it. So I who can touch this thing? Mystery, come on, Mystery. Oh, girl, you about to get in this team. You about to get all the friendship. You about to be best friends, girl. You about to be best friends. Oh, yeah.
Let's see what I got.
You know what time it is.
I got the same thing.
Electric. And it was Thunder Wave. Oh, my gosh. Electric fighting type. That's going to come in clutch against daddy. A father. I mean to say father. I'm actually saying Ayo. I ain't mean like that. Alright. I'm gonna throw a great ball. Fuck the Pokeballs. Give this great ball. Come on. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Look at that saying. It generates electricity by running in circles really quickly. If you find a dizzy Electrolu, it's probably supercharged electricity. You need to touch it. Okay. So since you run fast and you're full of electric energy, I'm going to name you... Who's that energetic character?
Let's see.
Who's somebody that had a really... Electrical spark. Well, you know what? I know exactly what name.
I gotta name mine Zakira. Let me put it in my notepad. Which is electric fighting, right?
Dang it! How do you spell her name? Hold on. Oh my god. Let me think. Okay, never mind. Cause the means popped in my head. Go May. There it is. If you guys know what reference it is, that is Inuyasha. Top tier anime. Old school anime, but top tier. Oh my gosh. Wish I could buy a Pokemon for somebody, but you can't. There's a red, blue, and yellow. Damn. Yeah, I would definitely buy a No, I won't. I already got a Magikarp thing. I'm good. Yo, this is crazy, bro. Electric fighting is about to go ham. And it has lightning rod. Oh, you about to be good for what's name's gym too. Oh my gosh. And you have counter. Oh my girl, you about to put in the finest work. You about to tell all them niggas, sit boy. Let's go. I'm ready. I'm excited. Oh, I'm so fucking. Oh, wait. Can I buy the money thing here? Let me see. I think somebody's selling a little money incense. I don't care about the berries. God damn it. I want the berries. I don't like berries. I want money. Stop saying, did you know? I got it. Thank you. Fine. I'll take secret power. I use it for, like, caves and stuff. Oh, no, fine. You don't give it to me. Okay. Also, you don't get to later until you go through the route. That's right. Never mind. Shopping, you could breathe, wonderful place. Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Sea blue play.
Your seaweed. Oh, never mind. Oh, friendship thing? Hold on. Who got the best friendship on my team? I think it's.
Probably your starter? Well, no.
I doubt it. No.
I was about to say it.
Oh, you know what it would be? I think I know what it would be. It'll be.
Hawk Tua?
Yeah, Hawk too. Cause she carried like she really carried the ship. Like she's the one that had the best friendship, right? So give me that item you about to give me. Can I go a little harder? You would like me to go hard, won't you, pervert? Man, I thought you could buy an incense here. I guess not. I was hoping to get like a money incense, but I guess that must be like later gens. Yep, okay, later gains. Alright, well.
It's
let me put easy. Alright, I need to put kid in front. Yeah, I feel bad now because Kagome is like a better electric type low key. Like very low key. Like oh man, I need to fix my team up. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Actually, let's put Diamond in front. Come on, Diamond to evolve. Oh wait, you know what? I gotta bench somebody because you get level 20. I need this extra space. Ooh, I gotta make a decision.
A decision you must make.
I mean, you know what? I think I could. Let me see. I think I could bench. I mean, do that. Shoot.
Do, do, do.
Water, no more water. Bug flying. I think I could bench. You know what? I think I'm going to bench Nicorsola. Because I already got a good water flying type. I'm going to take the experience short for you guys. Move items. Oh, just in case who has people who have not been here before or are new to this stream, we're doing a race lock, which basically means we're racing to whoever beats Steven and become the champion. If you lose, you have to start your whole save file over and try to catch back up. The only way the lock really ends is if one of us actually beats Steven for the other person. So there's that. And yes, every Pokemon in this game does come with experience share because the creator made it very easy. And I love that. I got two electric types and I got two water types on my team. I need balance. I need a fire type. But you know what? We'll get to that bridge when we get there.
We will.
We'll get to that bridge when we fucking get there. About to go bite the people so I can get some items. I was like, doesn't give me a Garrod here? No. Garrod's later. Garrod's when you cross the sea at near Mayville. I remember. I haven't played Emerald in a long time, but it's coming back to me.
It's all coming back to you.
One thing I don't like is that Kagome does not have electric move. A lot of people on this beach have water types per se. So she can't exactly like crush like I want her to. And the kids. I will say Meryl and Ambipom fusion together is kind of weird.
Don't I know it.
Like, you could have definitely made, like, I don't know, something else. Because it's not fairies in the game, but... Oh, poison sting? Can you not? I gotta pop out. Two main tail whips. I love how cool this Riolu thing looks. I ain't gonna lie, it looks fire. Arm is crazy. And you're paralyzed.
A peaky pet go dang. Go dinky pet.
A what?
Go dinky pet.
That actually looks kinda cool. The name needs work, but the design is cool.
So Tiki Pet.
Let's swap out, Mystery for Kagome. That's an opening. We'll play it smart, play it smart. Rock Tomb should kill. Dang it, close enough. Really? You don't want to get poisoned? Out of everybody got touched, you got... Okay. Get a hold on for a second. You got to eat that poison real quick.
What's next?
Alright, Misty's level 14. Talk to it and level up though.
Mommy, he whooped my butt.
Damn right. I don't want your number. That's fine.
Nice.
It's fine.
Double battles are just as dangerous in this game as any other future generation games I see.
I mean, I think this one's worse. I think in this game, Your partner could actually kill you and they don't care to kill you. Like, I think if they pop an earthquake, it's over. It's like...
It's a wrap.
Okay, I'm gonna miss somebody. I need to check the comments and see if somebody say anything. I've been on Madden and Pokemon... Ooh! A Pokemon Madden game would be hilarious. Like you got the Baltimore Corviknights and what's another name? Would be another cool name. The Miami Charizards. Since Charizard's overrated on that dumb shit. Didn't know Surf?
What no Surf? Oh, this guy. Yeah, but that's
number 13.
But that's because for some reason. And I don't know why the NPC in Gen 3 and Ruby Sapphire and Emerald, this NPC Zigzag going no Surf, and I never knew why.
I've never seen you Surf before. That guy probably kill it fast, so I guess. Yo, what the fuck? All right, that just took me for a loop. That just took me all the way for a loop. But we're good. We're live. That is fucking crazy, bro. I gotta go heal. That's Surf. I don't want your phone number. You're a kid. I'm not a Pete. But I'm gonna delete your number. I'm gonna go up here and delete it so you don't see me delete your number. I'm never going to contact you again or call you again. You'll never know. You'll never know.
I'll never, ever know.
These kids are like, oh, here's my phone number. You can be my new father. Nigga, no. All right. There we go. Let's go back down. Probably the people inside the shack. I want them soda pops.
The soda pee-pee pops.
You know what? I might do the trainer house too. No, I won't. Yeah, I will. No, I won't. I should.
Yeah, I will. No, I won't.
I'm in the decision because I don't want to get blown back by something stupid in there. There it is. I know somebody is missing. I can't spin, so I pretend to swim by using the floaty because I'm a kid. I mean, that's fine. The ocean is deep and full of, like, Sharpedos and stuff. Like, don't do that. Wait. Water spout? Isn't that, Wilmer's move?
See, I was thinking that. Like, I was like, I'm pretty sure this is only exclusive to, right now, only exclusive to Wellman Waylord. That's at least what I thought.
Yo, what the fuck is, it almost just killed my Pokemon. Probably be electric type. It's crazy. Okay, alright.
You gotta watch out for, like, a lot more stuff, bro.
This game is on that bullshit. Yeah, like, we're gonna enter another lot. Ooh, crit, I'll take it. And it's speed drop. Now I'm kind of glad I got out of water type now. Because that's crazy.
Insane behavior, buddy.
You got Zigzagoon things with Icicle Spear and Surf. You got Marowak running Water Spout at level 13. Crazy, bro. Look at Hawk Tool carrying his team, girl. You a gangster. I can't wait to you. Somebody gonna marry you. I'm telling you, they're gonna get married. They're like I'm gonna wed you off to a good Pokemon. That's a hill again because we got body again. I wonder if I evolve this thing. Is it going to turn to a electric steel type or still electric fighting type?
That's a interesting way of thinking about it.
I mean, because electric steel would be great. Like, I'm just, that'd be...
I think it depends on, like, which Pokemon is primary in a fusion. Maybe.
Well, it's not Riolu. It's Electroid.
So I guess it'll still be primary electric, and it'll be whatever real. I guess it might be steel, since that's Lucario's second typing.
That's what I'm hoping for.
I don't know. Carnivine and Crab Brawler?
Yes, I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you yet. You don't know what it's about. You know, Thunder Wave Howl and Tackle might be my. I missed another Tackle. Never mind. I was about to give you props, Tackle. Never mind. I'll take it back. Oh, Sand Attack, that's what we're doing now? Really, kids? Mm-hmm. Alright, Mirapalm, you have Water Spout, so we're gonna switch to Hawk Tool. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you.
Shame on you.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you. You have Water Pulse too? Water Pulse, Water Spout. Oh my. And I got confused first.
Gotta find me a Mirror Apalm. Give me a Azumarill Ambipalm.
And I missed Rock Tomb. Bro, what the fuck? Yeah, Water Gun, Water Spout, Water Pulse. Bro, what moveset are you on? And Water Gun. Do you have no moves for Apalm? You just have literally all water moves. Interesting. Oh my gosh, episode just started. I missed three tackles. It is not, and I got critted. Are you kidding? Okay, we're cool. Okay, crit for crit. I take that. You go for crit for crit. Now you go ban for ban. We go Zen for Zen. And go water spout. I'm a water type. Yep, did nothing. That's what I thought. Okay. Alright. I gotta get you a level 16 so you evolve. Or 17, I forgot how.
It's 16. Not every gender evolves. And Gen 3 is 16. I don't know why, like, when Black and White came out, they was like, let's make it 17. But then again, that's not the highest. The highest is 18 with Totodile and Churchwick.
I thought I was dumb.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why they decided to spread the levels like out like that in Gen 2 and 4. It's just like, hey, somebody 14, someone 16, someone 18. Don't know where they did that, but it is what it is.
You know, looking at your face, I bet you have Horndrill, don't you? You have an Oko move. I know you do. Just looking at your ugly face, you have a Horndrill in your back pocket. I'm a Thunder Wave you. I feel it. I don't know why I feel it. I know. And bottom of my heart, you got some fuck shit in your pocket.
That's crazy.
Let me switch out. It ain't crazy. You know what happened. You know exactly what happened in Diamond Pearl. Supersonic. Aha, I got soundproof. Wait, I forgot. Oh, you're water flying? What? I mean, I'm surprised. Never mind. You choose that bird from Sun and Moon. But I don't know why I didn't put that together. I just used rocks from an accident, but okay, that makes. Okay, well, that was interesting.
Look at you, Talk pulling off smart 16. Moves without even thinking about it.
I thought it'd be like normal water, but like. But water flying makes sense now. Well, it's literally what your Pokemon should have been.
Yes. More than like. More definitely. Definitely.
Alright, what you got, Sailor? A wing bee? Okay. Thunder Wave first. And okay, you got Growl. You're fully paralyzed, which is good. Okay, I'm minus two attack. That's fine. Ish. Bubble. Okay. I'm not a bubble. Okay. Minus three attack. Man, I missed another. It's 95% accuracy, bro. If somebody in the chat make a counter for how many times I missed tackle this episode, that'd be great. Wait, we've already been playing for 40 minutes? Oh, time is going by fast. What the
40
world?
Minutes is kind of crazy.
I have to look at the time. Alright, you have that. I'm gonna swap out. You got me? Thank you, kid. Alright. So right now we're at four, okay? Just keep that in mind. Four missed tackles.
Well, Zoli's died.
What?
Zoli's died. I wasn't even paying attention. Well, I was paying attention, but I was kind of in awe. Zoli's died to a Plesu Semi-Sage.
Aren't you a rock type?
Yeah, that's why I was a... No, it used Vine Whip because it's part Semi-Sage.
Oh. No, but wouldn't it be fire? Actually, wait, no. No, my sage is correct. Wait. Or the water. What was the fire one called? Oh, seer. Not my seer.
So, that's the thing. Okay. Of course, it happened in a double battle, but.
looking at it, because it's red, I would thought it'd be a fire type, though.
Yeah, I wasn't even, like, trying, I wasn't, like, the fuse didn't caught me off because mono and plus are blue.
Poison again.
Okay, back.
I love getting poisoned so much.
What's up, Monte? How are you? That kind of, oh man, that kind of messed my head up a little bit.
Yo, were your first death the first death?
It was more like I was how confused I was when, I don't know.
Alright, can I get these? You're scorching hot, man. Those battles are blazing. Sean, thanks. Take these. Half dozen of soda pop. Thank you, bro. Welcome, my man. You want to buy some more? Fuck yeah. Wait, 300 in a bottle? Oh, I need a speed button. It's going to take forever. Oh, I wish I had a speed button on this thing.
That's good. I'm glad you're good. We're in the middle of the ROM hack Pokemon Ultimate Fusion. It's a race slot, so whoever can beat Steven first.
Oh, well,
let me clarify. Let me drop the collab link again.
Wait, do you fight him? Do you fight him? Nah, you don't. You ain't fight him in championship level. Never mind.
Wait, who are we talking about?
Ooh, there's Luxio on my chat. Nah, I was thinking of something else. There's a Poke. Ooh, Poke. There's Luxio on my chat. I'm going to catch that. Alright, let's go heal because I got cooked. Oh, he's sponsored by Fortnite now. Look at that.
Who's sponsored by Fortnite?
You.
Huh? What are you talking about? Oh, nah, you definitely had a Fortnite train commercial ad thing too. So we both sponsored by Fortnite.
I haven't touched Fortnite since. Shit, I don't know.
I'm not trying to hear it. You about to get that, You're about to get that your very own Fortnite skin. Ghost Gundam skin for 3,000 V-Bucks.
Yeah. Put me in a Pokemon game. I don't care about Fortnite. Put me in a Pokemon game.
I'm telling you.
Make me an NPC. Make me an NPC to sit in the Pokemon Center like, hey, stay strong. Keep your hands in your pocket.
My bad. This battle kind of got me on edge, but I caught on last minute.
Riolu, I'm gonna say let's go to feelings. This Electrolu has me feeling. Is we're hyping here? No, it's not. Okay. Is the word excited in here? Excite. Okay. I'm gonna say. Bro, you just say, no, I'm not typing it in. That's wild. You tweaking, bro. I'm gonna try surprise. Yeah, I'll surprise to see it there. What do Pokemon mean to you? Family. Yeah. My team is my family. I'm gonna item for that? Man, fuck your interview. I'll tell you. Your Pokemon is not better than mine. Swagger? No. No. I'm not raising nobody's moves in the attack stat in the Nuzlocke. That is no. Fuck no. Once they snap out confusion and hit me with a good move and a crit, I kill myself. That ain't happening. Oh yeah, I gotta go turn that thing in first. Do. I need a good rod, honestly.
Yeah.
There's other items here. Let's go down to the shipyard, turn the item in. I know, he's in the, yeah. In real life, don't do this, but in video games, always check the trash can. No. He said it could float on water. Of course it can. Boats is one of those unique scientific things that doesn't make sense, but it does. Welcome to the Oceanic Museum. You gotta pay $50 to come in and look at nothing.
And look at nothing. It's crazy.
I have a cue. You have a cue? Oh, you have a question? What's your question? Hold on. Let's see. Which one is it? When these guys are fault? All I heard was in the first deed. Gave me a TM. Alright, what TM is that? I don't know why I read that. That was weird. It's Thief? Oh, wait. No, I got a flying type. I can teach you Stowing. I'm going to teach that to,
Anybody can learn anything on this game, correct?
I know, it just threw me off because I just, because like, Kagome is like fighting electric. They're like, I want to learn Steel Wing. I'm like, oh, okay.
Wait, it can't learn it?
You can learn it. Oh, I'm like, it's just a little bit. Yeah. I have a question. How boats float, but not reading that. No, I'm not reading that. I'm not even going to answer that. That's a wild question. That's a wild question, my man. Oh, let me save first. I know it's going to be a what's name battle. Actually, you know what? No, I'm going to grind first. I'm not about to fight what's his name yet. Something's telling me not to do it, so I'm not going to do it. I'm going to go grind. I ask him, Harold.
Huh?
Key got a question for you.
I read it. I just didn't read it all out. I read it. I just didn't read it all out.
Oh, I forgot you had counter. Oh my gosh. I forgot that fast you have counter. Holy shit. Almost lost somebody. Entertaining questions.
Man, these Minum monkey Pokemon are annoying. This plus and Minum monkey combination are annoying.
I mean, how? Like, are they doing like fusion dances or?
Not like they both have access to Growl, and then it's just like their Vine Whip and Water Gun and prospectively are like powerful, and then it's just like every time they do like fairy attack, it keep hitting 4 out of the 5 times, and it's like I have plenty of potions, but it's just slow and a drag, and it's annoying. I can't wait to get out this battle, and it's like I would warn you, I would be like, you know, while it's good for EXP, like, avoid this dreadful battle, but it's kind of mandatory because they're right there.
I mean,
I hope you have a way better time than I had. I finished the battle, but I lost the Pokemon in the process. It's my fault because, like, I was reading the Pokemon name, but I couldn't put it together because it was, like, too much with the colors. I was, like, plus or mining and Panseer, Panpora, Pansage. It was too much at the time.
Who you are. Yeah. But you do got to fight them next. They're literally right there. Oh, man. Actually, no, I'm going to be smart. I'm going to just walk up to the side and talk to her. Fight her one-on-1v1.
Yeah.
Like, I'm a stand beside her, smacking her ass at AS battle. So, okay. What about my boyfriend now? He can just watch. Don't worry. He can watch. He can hold the camera. Like, you're not about to do it. Like, we're not doing this. You're not about to double team me. No, sir.
Good. Glad I was able to help, because that shit was crazy.
All right, let's switch.
Okay, who am I putting in my party?
There are a lot of, Everybody level 16, I guess.
All right, let me update my team. Because we had a tragic death in the family.
It would that work? I mean, it might work. I have to test the theory. Like, if I get to that point, I'm going to stand next to her, I'm going to talk to her, and I'm like, yeah, you know.
So, what, like skipping the double battle to make it a single?
I mean,
yeah, it'll work.
If it's that hard together, and I'm ready to fight the 1v1 and not have to worry about, like, shenanigans. I get everybody level 16. I really wish I had a speedo button, but I don't. I'll install it next time. I don't know if I do it in the middle of the stream.
You should have one. I have one.
I didn't set it up. I didn't go to advanced settings and all the other stuff. And I could have, but I forgot. So.
Well, if I have one automatically, shouldn't you have one?
I'm using a different emulator.
Oh.
So it's not
set
the same.
Let's hope it is. Because I'm about to go on the grinding section myself. So I'm glad my speed up button works.
I feel like that Pidgeotto Golbat's gonna look really hideous.
More than likely.
Because, you know, Golbat keep his mouth open for everything. Or she. It's a girl. No, she can have her mouth wide open. So it's like a Pidgeotto with like a.
Did that Electrite, what's it called? They have a thunder type move?
No. It has. The closest move you'll get is Thunder Wave, which is really good for, like, catching. But it does not have any thunder moves as of yet. I'm pretty sure it probably would have got, like, Thunder Shock or something earlier. Like, if you had it early levels. But
Masquerain Chimecho.
A what?
Masquerain Chimecho. It looks amazing, like kind of like that, some angel thing.
Is it water psychic or is it bug psychic? Like,
I don't know.
You gotta be careful, you got a poison type.
Yeah, I'm definitely returning.
I need a ground type so bad because I have a huge motherfucking I'm only grinding everybody to like level 16 kid, not it's like a superior grind. It's like just like I don't remember what not Archie, what's the nigga name? Not Archie, it's Fudge. What is that water nigga name?
Archie? Who? Maxie?
Oh, no, that's right. Maxie's the fire guy. Archie's the water guy. I had it right. Never mind. Damn. I had it right. Rainfart. Yeah, I don't know what Archie's, like, high level is. Because I haven't played Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald in, like, forever.
Wait, you don't you don't battle Maxie and Archie. You battle two grunts, and then he shows up and he warns you to stay out of his way, but you don't battle him.
Yeah. You don't fight them until the volcano.
Yeah, but I am going on a grinding spree because this is the third May/Brendan battle, which is, you know, famous for being the worst one out of them all.
Tuffy is my second because I haven't fought her yet.
Yeah, second of it.
Wait, I wonder, if I did not fight her the second time, would her stats still be higher or would be lower? Like, huh?
Good question. Celebi and Roselia and Celebi? Roselabi? Nice.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's ugly. Never mind.
It's ugly. It looked like...
The name is good, though. Roselabi sounds fire.
I think it looks like, you know, when a plant is, you know, died from being over water.
Wait, Celebi's psychic.
Yeah, I know.
You're poison flying. Like, you're brave, bro. If it has confusion or anything, that's it.
I mean, I was going to definitely beat it, but now that it used Stun Spore, I'm going to return.
You're braving me. I don't do risk.
I don't think Celebi have
95%.
I don't think Celebi have any psychic type moves at this level, which is why I just tried to use Absorb on me before I return.
Are you not going to talk about the Water Spout or the Surf or the Icicle Spear?
Well, Surf.
The Bone Club.
Icicle Spear came from simply of Cloyster having it being part of a shoulder. That Surf has always been, for some reason, part of. Oh my gosh.
Well, the point I was making it because, like, even Bone Club, you don't get Bone Club that early in the game with Cubone. So I'm saying, like, the creator could just move the moveset around as long as it knows it. Like, you don't know what moves the thing knows because, you know. I can't use counter. I'm a goat, fool.
You was all right? Okay.
There's a Dewpod in here. Ooh, I'm gonna catch that. That's Venom. He escaped. Oh, get out of here, bro. All right, everybody's almost 16. Then we'll fight the grunt. Harold is definitely ahead of me, but it is A-okay. As long as I play it smart, we'll be fine.
I'm not even that much ahead.
I mean, you definitely are. I haven't even fought the two grunts yet and delivered the part and other stuff. She leaves like a good, like, 10, 15. Oh my gosh, here it is. The Mask Neko. Alright, let's go for a Astonish. See, let's test it out. Ah, yes it is. Okay, it is psychic type. And there's quick attack too, but you know what? Astonish should take it out. Okay, we're good. And it flinch. Oh, yes. I love my family. My squad. Zayn Fast and the Furious, but you know what? Family. All right, let's go talk to the... Oh, that was a horrible meme. I'm sorry. That'd be fair. I mean, I wasn't quoting Fast and Furious. I was quoting, what's the nigga name? Shazam, that's what it was. He was like, family. Then nobody came to the table. And then he yelled again.
Oh, yeah. He's like, guys, that's the cue.
That's the cue, guys. Come on. Family. And then they show up. And they start whooping his ass. So I was, here in the museum. Wrong place. That's what I was quoting. But I guess it's a quote of a quote. Or a meme of a meme. Or a meme for meme for meme. Damn. I got paid $50 again? Fuck. Why don't y'all... What? I should break all this shit in here. I'm so dumb.
They could have soft locked you out the game.
It definitely could have had no money. If it was Stern, that would be me. I'm black. Well, I'm light skinned, but no, I need these parts. That's it. Thank you. Now, what do you guys got? Wait. Carvana, I think? Or Pucciana? I think I have Carvana. So, what does Carvana look like? I'm curious. Carvana, what do you look like? You look like what? You look like a motherfucking, Oh my gosh. Are you a dark water type or a dark... Wait, are you dark water or are you ice water? Because I know that thing turns to...
I don't think Crab Brawl is ice until it evolves.
So it's water. So it's a water fighting type or a dark fighting type? Oh, that is sick as fuck.
Oh my god. This dude has a Wulu Voltorb and a Pineco Mukuhita. Wait. Two motherfuckers who can learn self-destruct.
Well, I can tell right now, Mangeku Neko has self-destruct.
Yes, I know. That's the first one I'm taking out.
Do you have any, anything to prowl out? You can try Sand Attack and see if Sand Attack
would I killed it. But Voltorb Wulu has Sonic Boom.
I think I'm. I'm avoiding some of the fights now. I'm good. I'm just grinding the grass. I'm good.
That's crazy.
They have the Nuzlocke and there's an hour now. That's crazy, bro. All right, that was easy. So it's water fight. Okay. Oh man, what a disaster! The boss is gonna be gangster. Stop crying. Let me take care of this. I'm gonna show you how a real nigga put it down. What did the tree say to the car? Nice trunk. I'm pretty sure that's not the answer, but that's the first dad thing. That's the first dad thing that came to mind was nice trunk. If I'm right, I'm going crazy. But you know what? I think it's nice trunk.
Nice trunk.
Yeah. I'm waiting to see what Plunder says, but I'm seeing him right. The nice trunk makes so much sense. But I don't, what else can you say? Maybe nice branch. Or nice hose. Because. I'd be like. Oh, I have to wait and see what Plunder says when I answer. Yeah. I wait and see.
Lay it on that set.
I think it's nice trunk. That's my final answer. I'm locking in it for 500 Poke Dollars. Okay. So far, so good. Another Crab Brawler. That's fine. Sage can take it out. I love my quad. Hey, is that Paul? No.
Oh.
That's not funny.
That's. Oh my gosh, Seth. That's crazy.
That's fucked up.
You know, coincidentally, 2 days ago is the 10th, and not, I don't know, it was the 10th anniversary when he passed away. That's insane.
I was really hoping something light, like nice trunk, like something light, but damn, that went 0 to 100 real quick.
Oh, I don't even know what to say to that. That turned real dark.
I think it's like reading this no more. I'm just gonna skip past this text. I don't even move to read the text. That's wow. That just got dark really quick. That is darker than shiny Charmander skins. That is crazy. I mean, Charmander's not tall skin. I just Devin Goods. I can now walk up to the next route and get my ass beat by some monkeys.
Well, I'm pretty sure you can actually talk to the girl from the side and turn it into a single
body. That's a plan. Yeah, that's a plan now. Yeah. Oh, this glass nigga. Hey, man, make some wear. If not, my name is Scott. I'm Scott Calton. I made FNAF. I saw how you beat Steam Walker. Let me guess. You want to be my book? You want to be chased by an animatronic? I'm good. All right, I think it'd be good, friend. Here, take my number. I'll make an animatronic on you. No, I'm good. I'm good. So, I'll keep an eye on you. Get my animatronics. I'm good, fam. Thank you, though. Have a nice day. All right, I got some money in my pocket. Let's go fight this monkey 101. Oh my God, Professor Birch.
Gigi, what's up, man?
I'm sick, but where's May? I don't know. Fuck your daughter.
Huh?
Oh, that's you guys not working together? You know, it's crazy. She like you, right? I mean, I'm good though. Here, take my number as well. I'm gonna keep an eye on you and your Pokedex. And your, and my daughter. Look, I don't want her. I gotta get going. I gotta go find her. Okay, well, she's probably out on the streets. She's probably in those streets, you know what I'm saying? All right, here we go. What do you have? You have two Pokemon in there, the grass ones. Okay. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pop a... Electric grass. You have Fury Swipes, so I'm gonna go to Mystery, because Ghost Types.
Definitely.
Oh, Vine Whip, I forgot the thing. Damn. Yeah. Using Growl? Guess what? Nightshade doesn't work with Growl. Ha ha ha. Take the 16 damage. Better spam that Vine Whip. Oh, you are. Okay. One, you have a berry on you? Oh, you racist as fuck.
It's four of them, so all four of them have berries.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Alright, one's down. There we go. Kagome is 14. Kagome did not learn to move. Alright, you're water electric. So... I'm gonna have to send out Kagome first for a thunder wave, and then we'll send out Kid since you're a water electric too. We're gonna play a smart.
Oh, another TCG ad. You on a roll, bro?
Me?
Yeah.
That water gun did so much damage.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Seth, stop!
You laugh at me? I'm not gonna look. Wait. Is that a Skitty and a Litten put together?
Yes.
That's insane. That's fire as fuck.
Oh,
that's fire as fuck.
I like how you did that's fire as fuck. That Skitty is fire as fuck.
I want it because I need a fire type.
No, I don't have no fire types.
We're both paralyzed. It's crazy. Alright, Kid, I need you not to miss any, don't miss any, tackles. Please.
Please.
There you go. Come on, two more. Oh, never mind. Time to switch out. You got Growled on. I get it? Growled on. Crack myself up. Alright, let's switch to...
I had to return because I was about to lose Batgirl because this thing decided to use Double Slap and it crit two of the four times it hit.
For real?
Yes. Like, they really be hating on me with these critical hits.
I mean, I'm getting it too. I'm just not complaining. I just learned that, you know, it's RNG's a mean thing. I'm going to go heal and I'm going to fight the other monkeys. Actually, you know what? I wonder if you get a prize in the beauty contest. I wonder.
Except for, I don't run it. Never mind. I don't remember from Gen 3. I only know from Gen 6. We get that special cosplay Pikachu.
That's it?
Yeah. I don't know. They might give you a berry or something for Poffins if you win. I don't know.
I need a lucky egg. Fuck XP share. Give me lucky egg.
Definitely need something like that.
Like, XP share is fine, but lucky egg is better.
And the daycare is upcoming, so I'm going to throw two Pokemon in the daycare.
Oh. Wait.
I'm waiting.
I have lightning rods. Why did I not?
They don't need it. Well, it has Thunder Wave, but I don't think it has any, like, Thunder moves.
It used Thunder Wave on me. Yeah,
That's what I meant, like, other than Thunder Wave.
But in later games, Thunder Wave still pops lightning rods. So the fact that... So in Gen 3, that doesn't count?
I guess not.
That's dumb, but it's good to know. Okay. Went out there trying to bait the Thunder Wave to get my stats buffed, but... Alright, well... That tells you how long I have not played Emerald with that. I don't remember that happening. Alright then, okay, that's fine. Oh my god, the Astonish does way more damage. Whoa, I've been using the wrong move. Astonish and Nightshade is gonna be lit. Wait till you get Shadow Ball or Shadow Claw. Oh my gosh. I bet most of my team is Fury Swipes? Hell no. You're a ghost. Not teaching no daggone Fury Swipes. But, yeah, okay, so, that's fine, I guess. Alright, here we go. Let's go for a wing attack. And you're faster than me. That means that you have... Oh, my gosh. Oh, got another Pokemon commercial. I see you, Harold.
Me, another Pokemon commercial?
Yeah. And this time, it's you on the couch with a Switch. They know what's up. That's crazy. Oh, man. Come on, pop the signal beam. There it is. I know your weakness now. Aha. Not flying moves. You're part electric or dumb, but that signal beam will kick your ass, and I got it. Yeah, we survived the double battle by cheating, make it a single battle.
You cheesed it, bro.
I mean, I can't cheese it, but the twins, though. The twins can't cheese it. It's unfortunate. Yeah. Wait, can you?
You can't cheese the twins.
Oh. But hey, little girl, let me talk to you. But my sister wants to. Nah, she's not a battle, it's just us two. Okay. Fuck. I'm pretty sure the twins also got the monkeys, if I remember.
They do. It's gonna be annoying. They definitely do.
Fuck. Alright. That's fine. Ooh, grandma. I'll take a walk. Okay. I recall, this is where Harold fought the shenanigans up top. So I'm gonna talk to them 1v1. I'm not gonna do a dub battle. I'm gonna talk to them niggas 1v1 as well.
Yes. Please do.
A Shroonarak? Ooh. You got ugly. You got male. Bro, I don't know how I'm gonna grind up my starter. It's still level 13, cause it has no moves for tackling. Like, oh my gosh.
You just gonna have to, like, see if you can find a speed up button and, yeah.
It's not that, it's the moves it has. It, like, I need. No, I give Thief. My mind. I give, because Adamant, I give Thief. So, it'll work. We're good. Because, man, this is the first time my spotter has been under level. And it's so unfair and racist. Damn it, man.
Racist?
It is. Because I love Mudkip. I love Shinx. I like Mudkip. But the fact is, like, man, this moveset is just garbage so far.
Is dog water.
Like, let me get, can I get Thunderfang next level? That'd be great. If I get Thunderfang, it's over. I knew it!
What?
I knew it, Harold. That Celebi Rose thing I told you about, it had confusion. I told you.
Wow. You're right, you're right.
I fucking... You could have lost Bad Girl.
I could have.
I don't know why I didn't use confusion on you.
You're right.
Because if it had used confusion on you, it would have one shot.
You're right.
Wait a second. You know what? You're fucked up. Fuck you. You wait till I fight to use confusion? But you, when Harold was beating your ass with a poison type? But you wait till I fight a bug type? You know what? Fuck off.
Hey.
That's crazy. Ain't no hey. He was fighting you with a poison. You had a poison type out. He was whooping on you with, like, Azorb. But you wait till I pull out a flying type, and he's like, oh, I'm gonna pop confusion. Nigga, that's racist. See how racist this shit is? That's insane. They're like, oh, we're not gonna kill his Pokemon. We're gonna fuck yours up, though. That's crazy. I see it.
That's insane. An insane way to think about it.
Nah. Just like how I said Fallout New Vegas. It was rigged from the start. Fuck. That's crazy. Fucking confusion on the first turn is insane. And that's for the second turn. That's four. But that's crazy, man.
That is crazy. Wild behavior.
I can't believe that. This nigga had confusion the whole time. And Hurl whooped his ass with a poison type. I ain't never seen it come out. Even though I predicted, like, oh, he has a psychic move. And what happened? I get hit with a psychic move.
Oh, my gosh. It's an Oddishore. Oddish and Bulbasaur.
What?
Oddishore.
You know, that actually is kind of cute, though. It has like
I want it. I hope I find it. I'll box my starter in the heartbeat if I don't want two grass types.
I don't think you're gonna find it. Yeah, it's cute. It's like a little afro. The ball was an afro. That's pretty cute. All right, I'm gonna teach a cut to the mystery. Here that scratch room you have. Alright, let's fight these guys 1v1 because we're not dumb. Did my guitar draw you in? No, you're just ugly. That's mean, man. Okay. So you have Sonic Boom. But I have a ghost type, so I can say fuck Sonic Boom. The only thing is, you probably have Explosion. You have Tackle. Okay. Let's go for a... Wait, are you also part normal? You might be. Fuck. I'll go for cut then. Shit. Okay, we'll just spam cut. At least I got nerf half your moves, though. You can't use Sonic Boom, and you can't use, Tackle. Haha. Yeah. How's it feel? Be outsmarted. These fusions only got shit on me. All right, here, Marco. All right, and you have the fighting gym. And also, Harold told me you have what's the name? So we're gonna one shot you with a wing attack. We're not gonna let you try to explode. We're just gonna smack the shit out you. No. There it is. One shot. Let's go. 4 times super effective. Bada bing, bada boom. All right. Now I'll do this item. All right. Found a pee-pee up. This is cool. I don't know if we can use it right away. I get like a better move, like Earthquake or something, but no, it's fine to have. Guard spec, I can set up for money.
What the heck was that?
What?
Oh, no, I thought something like Discord beat.
Oh, if you want to talk to the twins, you can avoid that fight. Oh, say less. I'm booking that fight then. Fuck the monkeys. Fuck those monkeys. In the words of Frieza, damn you, monkeys!
That's
how we crazy. Got it. Alright. Skitchin' lean. You know what? You got this, kid. You got this. You're water electric. A water gun. I believe in you. You can do this. You fell asleep. God damn it.
See, that's why, like, I had Batgirl out, and I was like, Batgirl can definitely do this. But then it went to sleep, and I was like, nope, returning.
All right. Do I have, I have no way else to do my face. All right. Again, you got this. Ember, I'm a water electric type. Eat that up. What are you doing? How can you, how dare you, you're not a Pokemon trainer for real. Come on, you eat a water gun. I mean, eat a water gun, let's do it.
It works for Ash, just saying.
Ash got plot armor.
She thought she could have
game. We both know this. It works though, for Ash, because he fights through it in plot armor. Well, I won't say it works all the time. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. God damn, you got a berry too? Alright. Gosh, you just love spamming that sing attack, don't you? You know what? It's fine. It's fine because I got another water Pokemon that can come out and smack you. Fuck! Let's go. Come on, spin her thing. Oh, you tried to attract? Guess what? My Hawk Tua likes guys. Sorry. Take a ball beam. You thought you had me. You had me in the first half. I get that. All right, let's go back and heal. Let's also make sure we avoid. I don't want your phone number. Miguel, all up to Miles Morales. This nigga said, fuck the Spider-Verse. He go play Pokemon. That's crazy, bro. The nigga Miles beat his ass so bad, he said, I'm going to play Pokemon now. God damn, Miles. Look what you did. You done fucked up the time loop. Alright, let's go heal. Miguel O'Hara. And I'm Spider-Man 209 or 20. Whatever. You remember that number? 2095, 2097, 2029. Damn. Where you get a bike from? I need a bike. This shit's annoying. Like, I need a ride. I need to catch a rat. Who else is over here? Can I avoid you? 1, 2, 3, go. Fuck. Playing an item over there. That's it. I know it might be. You talk to that. It might be a one. I talk to that spot. It might be. Megarados. You have. If I recall, you have. Poison point. So, signal beams. Why are you in the front? My bad, Sage. You're supposed to. You're not supposed to be in the front. Tool got that, okay. You got this. Talk to her. I'm trying to talk to her. Rock Tomb. Go, easy peasy lemon. You survived that? That's crazy. I'm 6 levels higher. There it is. Bang. All right, level 17. Put you out first. Let's put you out first. And then. Oh, fuck. We got your level 15. You got poisoning now. And you got poison point, too. Actually, what's up, Shy Boner? What's good, bro?
What up?
Wait, I'm right next to you? That's crazy.
I told you I wasn't that far.
Stop poisoning me. Oh my gosh, man. Can you knock it off? Thank you. Mm-hmm. That wasn't even worth the experience. That was a waste of time. That was... Mm-hmm. Oh, no. I gotta go back and buy some items anyway. Go buy some Awakening, some Poison Hills, all that. Is the item here? I thought it was. Alright, so let's avoid these people, because I'm not trying to fight no monkeys. You know, in the words of Frieza, we ain't trying to fight these monkeys. Alright, let's go back and heal. Let's put you back in front. Ooh, my team is very, very discombobulated, and I'm still scared. Because I have nothing for this fire water type. Oh, man. Actually, you know what? No. I have Hawk Tool. Hawk Tool could throw some rocks at that thing. We're good.
Spit on that thing.
No, I'm wrong. She doesn't have a Chico Whirl.
I hope she has something for
you. She has Tree Vow. Shit, I forgot. Look, okay. Shit. Damn. I don't need no Pokeballs.
Might as well have Combusken and Poliwhirl, the fire water. Okay.
Yeah, for you, mine's gonna be the Skeptile Crocodile.
So let's see. Combusken water. So he should still be fire water. What do I have for that, though? I don't have anything. I don't think so.
It might know double kick, too.
Yeah.
It might know that double trouble. Let's buy some more great balls. About three of those. All right. I don't know if I'm ready for this fight, honestly.
I'm about to grind for a little bit. I don't think I'm ready either.
What's the highest level? 18, right? Or 19?
I want to say 18, but I can't.
Because I know for a fact.
I found
a Snorlax.
A Snorlax?
I mean, a Munchlax. Oh, it's a okay. Gulpilax. But I mean, it evolves into a Snorlax, but yeah.
Wow. Two Pokemon,
oh, that's crazy.
Two Pokemon that love to eat is kind of crazy.
My man
got an
Aaron.
Bro, he got a Dratini and an Aaron. Arlotini.
What? An Arlotini? Oh, I want that. A metal dragon type that's better than Duraludon? That's crazy. I'm joking. I want to smoke.
I was about to say, watch it, bro.
Yeah, because I want nobody to come out of custody. Hey, don't be disrespecting my feelings. I'm sorry. It's a joke. Everybody can love what they love. So since you're poison, would a rock tomb kill you? Not at all. Oh my god, you thick as fuck. I'm running. Fuck that shit, I'm running. No.
Why the hell does it have Dragon Claw?
Because it's a dragon type?
Dratini can't learn Dragon Claw.
I mean, Geodude can't learn Bone Club, but here we are.
Geodude can't learn what?
Geodude can't learn Supersonic Bone Club. I said, it can't learn, but no, it can't. No. That's right. That's right. Yeah. Geodude can't learn Bone Claw, but it does.
No. Yeah, but Cubone can learn Bone Claw.
Later in his life, I'm pretty sure Dragonite can learn Dragon Claw. I mean, Dragon, what's the name?
That's bogus.
Hey, I'm just throwing it out there. All right, you're Psychic type, so a. You have Intimidate? Fuck all. That sucks, but that just ruined my attack. Yeah, it did. Cut down. That mattered. Oh, that Intimidate actually freaking mattered. God damn it. I'm telling you, man, it's gonna be hard trying to grind this starter. I I should have took the Torchic. I got nervous for a second. I'm like, wait, he's confusion, and I realized, okay, never mind. This isn't Gen 1. Gen 1, I think confusion is in cycle like 2 of the most broken moves. It's actually pretty balanced now. Okay, let me heal. I need a freaking bike. Dude, somebody
okay,
throw me a
so
bike.
Her strongest will be level 20. She has 2 level 18s and a level 20.
Are you fighting her now?
No, I looked it up.
I mean, the levels will probably change. Like, remember how you changed Roxanne? Roxanne's levels are higher. Mm. So, it might be changed.
Well, now that I know, like, I have to train, because regardless if it changed and it's higher, if it's still the same, her strongest is still stronger than my strongest.
You're electric. I mean, the only thing I think that scares me on her team that I know of is her starter. Because that ground grass literally bodies my starter, because I'm... I kind of want to fight her now after everybody gets to level 18. I kind of want to fight her now, but then again, I realize. Well, not everybody, because my starter is not going to be in that fight at all. I'm not doing it to my starter. Two 18s and a 20. The 20 is going to be the. The Crooked Vial. So. We've done the waves. That's crazy. Let me see. Where's that shadow? What shadow sneak was in this game? I've been there. How you do this? Because if I can set it up, I will use turbo. Light skin, dark skin, and light skin.
I'll be right back.
Who's in? Okay, well, while you do that, I'm trying to catch up. I see. I can find a turbo thing. I could find a turbo button, that'd be great. That's not it. Where can I push? Sounder, let's go.
You have a dragon light in your, you had a dragon light in your chat?
I did? Oh my gosh. No!
Oh my gosh.
I could have caught, the fact that nobody caught that is crazy, but dang. Those are dragon light in, oh my gosh.
How do I get more Pokeballs again?
Exclamation point, Poke Shop, buy, and then a Pokeball, Great Ball. But you got to talk in the chat to
Considering like during the Nuzlocke, I'd just be watching. I probably don't have that many points.
You click on the Pokeball icon on the corner, you can see your stats and stuff. You're joking. You're joking. You're I'm done. I'm so done. Nobody died. Let me clarify. Level 15, right? Level 15.
Oh, I see what you mean.
My starter tried to learn Bide. Not Thundershock, not anything useful, but oh my, so fucking done.
Well, it should be learning. It should be learning a ground type move when it evolves. If it's still
not ground no more.
Huh?
Yeah, but it's not a ground type no more, so it's not gonna get a ground move. I mean, it'd be nice if it do, cause then. Wait, what is super effective? What did you use against me? No, switch out. I can't run either. What did you even use? That's crazy. Go for Astonish. One of the reasons why I don't like using the freaking turbo button. It'd be going so fast, then next time I'd be dying. Come on, break out. Okay. Time to switch.
I just updated my Twitch not too long ago. Why is it updating again?
I didn't update mine. I ain't trying to break the app.
Break the app.
No, remember last time people updated and they're like, oh my gosh, you can't type people's chats and bark? Yes! Yes! Okay, you know what? Now we can do things. You got a physical electric move, now we can put in work. That's what I'm talking about. Forget Bide. It's evolving, y'all.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
What did it look like?
Oh, my God.
Come on, show me the face.
Oh, you bitch.
Show me the face.
Went to an ads. You bitch.
I won't press nothing there. Oh.
Hold on. It's okay. It's back. Hold on. You're still flashing. It looks like it's standing on two legs, like Marshmallow.
I don't like it. It looks like a monkey. I don't like it.
Oh, it do look like a monkey with a terrifying smile.
I don't like it. I mean, I'm happy that it's strong. I'm stronger now, but I don't like
Marcio.
Hey, I'm okay, Marcio. Welcome to the squad. I'm afraid to feel Marshawn like. It's like Marshawn look hideous. Look like a fusion. It is a fusion. We're playing Infinite Fusion, so like all the Pokemon are fused together. This is Marshawn. Marshawn and Luxio. So you have Hello and Karrablast. Sableye and Mistrevious.
Marcio.
Electric and Riolu. Octua is Wishmer and Tompo. And that's all I have. Also, give me this. Give me this. Give me that. Silks. Not, oh, wait. Wrong Pokemon. You have your Silks card back. I'm sorry. You, come here. Give me that XP share. That explains why the XP was so weird. Yeah, XP share still on. We're going to give you... I can't give you Soft Sand because you're not a grass. You know what? For shits and giggles, yeah, I would give you the Soft Sand. Just in case you actually do learn the ground moves from the universe. And I don't know what to give you. You know what? I want to risk it off.
What do you mean?
I look, you want to risk it off. I want to fight Mei. But I don't. Like, I do, but I don't. Because, like, I know it's level 20.
I mean,
and it's
like,
it's ground grass. But the thing is, I don't know if it learns rock moves, the tree vile.
I mean, I'll let you know, mines have not tried to learn any rock moves. I don't know if it'll be different from her. But let me tell you the moves mines have as a level 19. Mines has Absorb, Quick Attack, Mud Slap, because I gave up Sand to him because he kept missing for Mud Slap when he tried to learn it. Mud Slap and Sand Attack.
Do
that information what you will, but that's what mine says.
Why is it speed up? Also, I like how this shit is super fast. What the fuck?
I think that's how my speed up was with, not Fool's Gold. What was the zombie joint? No. It was one of these jumps where my speed up was, like, insanely fast. I think it was the zombie one.
No, I want you to talk to it later, because I don't want to speed up and then kill myself. I'm good. Alright, let's go talk to people in the grass over here. I got a dire hit. Ooh, what does that do? That's crit, I think, right? Crit hit ratio. Yes. So, I wonder... if I pop that, can I use that to kill me? I mean, I want to get in front of Harold. I do. I really do. But is it worth losing?
See, I kind of want to get in front of you too, so I was thinking myself, but I at least want to get everybody to level 20 before I, like, risk that. Then I can't, you know, I hate to say it, but if push comes to shove, I will use one of these Pokemon I haven't trained for fodder, for return potion fodder, and I will do that.
Train everyone. I can't do that. I'm sorry.
I love
my family equally.
Hey, call me terrible, but I'm sorry. It sometimes has to be done.
Wait, what? Oh wait, you're part dragon. That's right. So what isn't working against you? Oh man. So how did I defeat a water still dragon type? Yeah, Metal Claw. You know what? I'm not gonna do. Mystery! I need your help. I need you to, like, touch this thing. Alright, so nerf the headbutt. Let's go for a nightshade. I'm just gonna nightshade it out. Yeah. It ain't cheating if you got it.
You said what happened?
Oh, I'm using my ghost type to fight the Aerotini. Like, it's not cheesing if you got it. Like, I'm not cheesing. I'm just kind of finesse.
What, nightshade?
Yeah, because, like...
You saying that's cheesing? Someone's saying that's cheesing? How is that cheesing?
No, I said it's cheesy. I said, hey,
it's not cheesy. You got it, bro. Like you said, you got it, you use it. I mean,
like, I have nothing on this team to take out the steel dragon.
Even if you did, bro, that's what you gotta do. That's what you gotta do. It's not like you can tell the CPU, hey, don't use that move over and over again.
I'm just glad I didn't have Dragon Rage.
Oh yeah, for sure.
That's what I'm actually That's what I'm really glad about, because I would have said what?
I actually got a mini heart attack when I said, why does it have Dragon Claw? I actually thought it said Dragon Rage for a minute.
Oh, you about to have a heart attack.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, brother. You about to say, oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I know you got... Whoa, that crit did too much. Alright, you know what?
Okay, I guess I'm about to just probably go for broke. Once Batgirl get to like 19, I'm about to try it. I'll go for broke, I guess.
I'm gonna do it now. It ain't Brandon if you back it up. That's right. And the rules is Pokemon, Batman. He's a howl. That's crazy. Nice little heal. This is why I need Lucky Egg. I mean, experience share is cool. Once you get into the teens and the higher, experience share is not gonna save you or help you at all. Oh my god. I can't even run fast home because the turtle button is insane. Is there an item here? All right. About to fight me. Get rid of that 1-2 piece. Hey. Get rid of that. Hey, it's fat. Nigga. How'd that song go? I got a Pokemon for you. About to see if we can bother you and your crew. Dun, dun. I'll take you out right now, little nigga. Dun. My nigga is gonna hit me. Hold on, she can't shoot. Alright, let me save first. I'm nervous as fuck. You know what? You got this. Worst case scenario, I just fought over and get the Torchic. Best case scenario, I'm fucking fine.
I mean, yeah. Worst case scenario.
Long time no see, little nigga. What's good, cuh? I was searching on a Pokemon to get stronger. Why are you talking like that? You not from the hood, man. I live there, but no, you don't. You live in the suburbs. How about a battle then, nigga? Like damn, May, chill out, girl.
That's right, Seth. What's wrong with you? It ain't bragging if you can back it up, Seth.
Yeah, 3 Pokemon. You know what's the first thing you got? The Wingbee, man. Okay, you know what? I ain't scared of that shit.
Oh yeah, you got this, bro.
Hey kid, let's show you a new move. Show what that thing could do. Whip it out. Show what that thing could do. Oh, growl. Damn it. No, it doesn't matter.
It shouldn't be.
Take a spark. It's over. It's over. Get out of here. One shot. Let's fucking go. Yeah, kid. Yeah. All day. Days of chess. That nigga gonna go night night. A Slugios. What?
Sluggy?
What is that?
That's Slugma. Wait, and...
Fire, oh, is it Fire Water? Oh my, she has a balanced team. No fucking way. It is Fire Water. Holy shit. Let's try Bubbing King? I mean, no, it won't work. You're... Damn. Oh, it's Fire Ground. We one shot. Let's go. Let's May, get the fuck out of my face, girl. What's up? All day. You wanna go night-night, nigga? You wanna go night-night, nigga? What's up? Alright, hold on. Let's not get excited. Now level 20's coming out. Alright. Okay, you know what? Get one last song. Calm down for is a Diglett in my chat? A grovy rock. Okay. Can a wing attack? Oh, did I try his wing? Oh no. Wing attack or signal beam? Oh shit, I ain't thinking this through. I feel like I should go for signal beam first. Wait, which one's stronger? Shit. Don't tell me I sacrifice you. Alright, your attack is stronger. So, you're 25 speed. So you should outspeed because he's slow. Wing attack. He's faster. Fuck. 20 to crit? No, that's insane. Stop. Okay, eight. Okay, good. Wing attack. Come on, wing attack. Yes.
You got this.
Yes.
Bro.
The fucking car.
You got it, bro.
Crit attack is over. Crit attack is over. Get out. My gym now. Get the fuck out of my face. Let's go, Shade. Let's go, Shade. Oh my gosh. You know, Fury attack. Wing attack. Shit, get out of here, that bullshit. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Over your head now. That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god, I love my squad. I don't care if I don't find them. I get past these small encounters. Get my face, girl. It's over now. This Nuzlocke is mine.
You got it, bro. I told you.
That's crazy. You gonna pull a bike on my face? That's how you feel? You gonna pull out a bike? I gotta walk. That's fine. I respect it.
That's why I got a bike and you know.
Oh, beat my ass. I'm on the bike now. You have fun in the grass, nigga. Oh, that's fine. I don't give a fuck. So you lost now. Go bench all your Pokemon. They dead. Nuzlocke is over for you.
Well, Seafood nigga. Died.
You lost Seafood?
Yeah.
Shit.
All good. I hope so. It's all good.
Damn. I'm over here hyped. I just realized I forgot I'm competing against you. Damn, that sucks.
Nah, it's all good. It is what it is. I probably lost. Seafood was going to be my main thing.
Magnum Bite 4 Seed? Wait, do you know Explosion? No, please don't. You wouldn't. Would you? You wouldn't explode. No. Oh, no. You're still bug. I don't have no fire types. Shit. Who has the best defense? It's going to explode. I can tell. Oh my god. Alright, you know, self-destruct is normal. It's normal. It's a mystery, you're a ghost type. Come on, get out of here.
You're a ghost type.
You lost?
It critical hit my Sifu and Zelda, and then it just killed Batgirl, so I lost. I'm gonna have to start over.
Dang.
You know what? I can't say I didn't see the crits coming, but it's okay.
Kid said rip for you. Said rip.
Yeah. How many people watching?
All right, y'all.
I got 5 people watching. All right, you guys seen the crits, right? Like, you know how crazy that is? How crazy that go? It's all good.
I'm going to say, guys, can you get F in the chat for the...
Oh, I thought you was about to end the live. I was like, no, we're definitely not ending. I'm about to start it over.
I'm not ending. No, I'm not ending. I'm just saying, you get F in the chat, you know, like...
How do I restart this thing?
You have to reset the game, and then things are up, let B or something like that.
No,
you're on the emulation.
It don't
go
do
to
that.
Emulation, it should be under there.
Wait, but it don't do that for what's it called? Do it.
What?
Yeah, you don't have to do that B up and select thing for what's it called. Or Gen 3? Nah.
Oh, so it's only DS then, right? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm happy I'm in the lead, but I'm not happy. You know, like I didn't want it to end like that. Like,
I'm not mad about the loss. I'm kind of upset about the critical hits because that's been a recurring thing with me. Like I even used Growl on it 3 times, and I was for sure that I was going to take it out, but. That's how it goes. Critical hit after 3 growls. I'm a boy. Sent 257 Midwest time.
The chat delay is very long.
Oh, yeah. I don't know why my chat is always delayed. That's how it bees.
Are you part psychic? Yes, you are. Okay, good. Oh man, I thought May is about to rock my shit. I saw the level 20, I'm like, oh. And the fact that she was faster than me, I was scared. I ain't gonna lie to you. I was scared as fuck.
I'm gonna have to delete.
Wait, what? No way. That's not real. That can't be real. Is that real? A Nuzmar? You turn to a Magmortar? No way. That's insane. Mag Mortar Strip Tree gonna be crazy. Oh my gosh. That's scary as fuck.
Alright, let's do this again. Let's do this one last time. For the last time.
Alright, let's take it from the top. I'm Gaming Harold, and this is my origin story.
Oh, I'm glad you picked up on that.
Of course. I know my pop culture memes, you know what I'm saying?
Pop culture.
I mean, would you consider movie references pop culture if it's not?
No, I mean, I would, but I just didn't expect you to say that.
I mean, I'm a man of culture, you know? Alright, let's do this. I don't want your phone number, man. I just want to grind up, get some money. Oh, throttle time, baby. Let's do it. Yes, sir. She got another Dragonite thing. Let me see. You have two Pokemon. Electrolude.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go with Thunder Wave. Bang. And then we're going to swap you. You copycat ass nigga. Okay. Give counter. Now, I recall, counter doesn't work with special attacking moves, so if I keep spamming water gun, I should be okay.
Spam.
So, or you just gonna spam thunder wave from my whole team. That's fine. Harold's not really a pop culture guy. Oh? Okay. Where do you say Shybone? That's your word against his. Huh? Go, May.
Cool.
Oh, another Vault Loo? Can we fucking not with the exploding people out here? Why is everyone... There's a Salamence in my chat. Hold on. There's a Salamence in my chat. I'm catching that shit. Hold on. I just caught it in the corner of my eye. Pokey catch. Hold on. Hell. I'm out of balls? Oh my gosh. No. There's a Salamence in my chat and I'm out of balls. That's crazy. I got an Ultra Ball thing up. It escaped. Of course. It just is. Motherfucker.
Hey, I just tried that thing out where you don't have to touch the Pokeball in Maze Room. I swear I never knew that. I never knew it.
I told you.
It never dawned. Huh? I mean, no, I believe you because I've seen you deal, but it never daunted on me. Like, no, my very it's first crazy, gameplay, right? I grabbed the Pokeball, and then every time I started over on Emerald, I just felt like that's what you had to do. I never thought to leave the room after that. I mean, I guess call me a bad guy that I thought about stealing her Pokemon, but okay.
I'm not gonna call you a bad guy because Pokemon games taught you in the past, like you see a Pokeball, touch it, like literally red, blue, yellow, ruby, and sapphire. Whenever we have a heart, gold, silver, crystal. It taught you, if you see a Pokeball, you're supposed to touch it. So you're not a bad guy, but... Fuck. That's a terrible thing. That's
I mean, what made you not touch the Pokeball and just leave out?
My friends. You playing together. So, story time with Gamer.
Go for it.
Story time with GG. So, when this came out, I think I was in... 6th, 7th grade? Ooh, I just aged myself. Holy shit. But we was playing together, and then like my friend, he had his. He was like, "Oh, I'm gonna get the bird thing I saw. Like, oh, you want the chicken?" I was like, "Yeah, I want the dog fish thing." So that's when, you know, he went into the house. He's like, "Oh, the Pokeball there." I was like, "I don't think you should take it because it's in somebody's house. Like, it's not like in a corner. It's in the middle room." He's like, "Wow, like that's like stealing. Like, how'd you feel if you left this stuff in a room?" And I just came in and took it off the middle of your floor. Like, it's not like it's, like, you know, in the corner or hidden like it is in other games. So he's like, "You know, you're right." So then he went out first. And then, like, "Oh, my gosh, she almost caught me. Like, what do you mean?" And I looked at his screen, and she was literally in the living room talking to him. So when I went upstairs and came back down, she came in the house. I said, see, you almost got caught. You almost got caught stealing. Like, look at you. And then, you know, ever since then, I never did the whole, like, touch the Pokeball. I just said, you know what? Walk in, walk out. Like I said, I understand people do it because in Gold, Silver, Crystal, Pokemon, Red, Blue, and Yellow, you see a Pokeball, your options are like, you know what? I'm going to touch it because it's there. I'm going to touch it. But yeah, you know. Now you know.
That was interesting.
Nah, I mean, it's not really. It's a story, but it's not like anything crazy. Hidden Power, what you got? No. Okay, there's 7, 8. So it's Hidden Power Fighting or Grass? That did a lot. Okay, that scares me though. Okay. All I heard the sound effect first, so I thought of damage. Holy shit, this game is trying. Nuzlocke is trying to fucking
destroy you.
I apologize for screaming, y'all. Like, I heard the sound effect. I literally thought in that second I heard the sound. I'm like, oh my gosh, I just lose Hawk Tool. But we're good. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get out this grass. Fuck this grass. Give me out this grass. It's dangerous here. I wanna go home. I'm not fighting you. Oh wait. I get multiple encounters. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh, wait, let me put you in front. Because you have water types. About to run through this shit.
Don't sneak up on me, that man.
Wait, can we get Pokemon in the, isn't there a game corner here?
Yes. And it's Gen 3, so you should, yeah.
I'm about to gamble. You know what time it is.
It's before they was just like, let's take gambling out of Pokemon games, because kids go to learn how to gamble.
I mean, to be fair, you guys are technically still gambling with loot boxes and stuff, but you know. Like, oh my gosh. Why are you so annoying, Tectocans? Jeez, bro, you're annoying as hell. All this poison shit. You're not even cute, you're just ugly as damn it. Alright, who's next? Another Tentakins. I have no fucking. Wait. Did you eat a spark? I don't remember if you did or not. What did I switch out? I forgot. I got spark now. Oh yeah, what am I scared for? I got spark.
Spin.
A well nub? No way. You have a ice. Oh my gosh, you're hideous. You know what? You look on par where I expect you to be. You're part ground? Oh no. Okay, you got splash. Okay, get out. Swap out. Nope. Groundwater type. Okay, let's nope the fuck away. Oh yeah, Rollout, my team is dead. Oh my gosh. Fuck. Oh, might be still. Alright, let's see. You gotta outsmart this thing. There's the Rollout, I call it. Shit. Okay. He missed. Good. Oh my gosh. I forgot Rollout's a thing. I just got fucking Whitney vibes. Fuck it. Oh my god, he crit me. The game is like, you're gonna start over now. No, please don't. We're okay. We're fine right here. You lived on one? Get the fuck out. God, this game is bullshit. He has another one? Of course he has another one. Oh my god. Fucking hate it here. Okay. Rollout would kill you for sure. I gotta heal you and just, you gotta. Okay. Can I get Flintax? Fuck. Flinch hacks, flinch hacks. Come on. Shit. I gotta heal. There's somebody else that can make a miss. He missed. Oh my gosh. I am playing. I'm risking your life. I'm sorry, Mystery. I am risking your life.
Why do you say it like that? I am risking your life.
Because if Rollout would kill everybody else in like two hits, like Mystery is the only person that can tank it because he's pure gold. Oh, it's my poison. Oh my god. Just go heal. Okay. Get some counters and heal. Let's see if we get some fire types. No, I'm not gonna talk to nobody else. I need to heal first. I'll talk to anybody else. Here's an item. Lucky egg. XP. God damn it. God can hope. God can dream. Actually, let me get my bike first. Let me get my motherfucking bike. Let me get my bike. We're going to go gamble and get some Pokemon. Because hopefully, I give me a... They call me Hipster. Have you heard about Much Oblige? Well, ask your daddy and mommy. That was... Okay. Alright. You're not funny. You're not funny. Record data, I don't care. The items record corner, I don't care. Okay, here we go. Let's go gamble. First, let's see what's over here. Wait. Rock Smash, yes, give me that. Yes, I need that for my, Electro. Oh, I really don't know what the fuck your name is, you dumb y'all. Electrolu. There it is. Jeez. I memorized your names. Well, that's just that good on me. Should have did that way. Alright, we're gonna get rid of, we'll get rid of counter. Finally got fighting moves. Let's go. Oh no! Do we gotta fight Wally?
Yes, but he should only have his level 20 rocks.
Fuck that. That's a hell no. That's a hell to no. I made a mistake. Ooh, I got a Poke Doll. I got a Mudkip Doll. Wait. Why'd you give me a Mudkip doll? There's no such thing as a Mudkip doll anymore in this game. It's Mud... It's Minx. Okay, whatever.
Good point.
Somebody give me... Somebody give me the bag, the thing? Go. The only next door has a coin case. Next door where? Come on, you mean one of these people? Next door where? I just came from... I'm so confused. Who has the coin case? She's talking about bikes. Next door where? What the... Bro, what? Her, am I going crazy?
Wait, what's up?
Yeah, get the coin case for the person next door. The only thing next door is the bike lace. What person are you talking about with the...
Talk to the guy. No, he gave you Rock Smash right next to that house, right?
Yeah, so where's...
What about the house below the bike house?
Yeah, I talked to all of them. Oh, I wanted to meet in what's name town. Let me see. Can I sneak there? Can I sneak? I'm a sneaky snake. No! How'd you see me? You bitch. Damn it. Because I gotta look it up now. I gotta look it up now. There's no way. Coin case emerald.
It's probably.
Oh my gosh, that a dope duo and a Bronzor? That's wild. That's a wild combination.
It's a wild combo for sure.
Okay. Are you flying still? Let's find out. Spark. I mean, oh shit, charge. Actually, no, that's fine. My left shack is going to be powerful. Hypnosis? Oh, you're a dingus, bro. Alright, we gotta risk it. What? How am I supposed to know that? Alright, well, when I get to, what's the name? So you gotta go to the slayport, right? You have to buy a harbor mail, go back to Marville, and then give it to the lady in the house, and she'll trade it to you for the letter.
For the coin case?
Yes.
I knew I had the coin case in Ruby, Sapphire, and Ruby, but I don't remember going through all that.
I think it's probably different for Ruby and Sapphire and Emerald. I think they're different, maybe. But yeah, you gotta... That's dumb. Okay, at least now I know. It makes sense. It's a lady that's asking for a bike. That's right. So lady asked for a bike. She probably wants a letter. She can. Okay. I remember now. I remember at Darcy's battles. She can come through. Getting that coin case. You buying a Pokemon today? Fuck you, Wally. When I get my encounters, I come back and fight you. Yo, that's what I do in the Pokemon Center, the red hair. His forehead is massive. Boy, he's like a Kranidos, red hair. God damn, boy.
His head is massive.
It is. Look, if you look at the screen, you get a chance. His forehead is massive. That nigga, I know you're heavy. That nigga be hitting.
Jeez Louise.
Now that nigga work for the police. Like, hey, you need to knock the door down. Call Fred. Fred, like, I got you. Bang, 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 bang with his forehead. Knocking that shit open.
That's insane, bro.
Nigga, forehead is egregious. Oh, I got credit, of course. My dodging battles. Oh, I can't because. There we go. Oh, shit. Ooh. That would have been bad. Alright, let's go get this letter. Who's got a letter? Who's got a letter? Who's got a letter? It's your mama, man. Alright, so buy a piece of harbor mail from the Slateport City Shopping Center. Okay. Slateport City Shopping Center. Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? Is it you over here? Alright, fuck you. Okay. Nope, you don't have it. Not you catching the same exact Pokemon.
I ain't had no choice.
You can switch the team up.
I mean, I had no choice. It was what I found.
Touche.
I mean, I killed my first encounter. It was the Kranidos Poochyena, but I'm kind of glad I killed it. It wasn't helping all that much anyway.
Oh, he said fuck those.
I ain't say all that.
Yo, someone... Wait, who sent a letter? Is it you? Maybe it's actual. Maybe I'm dumb. Maybe it's the actual Pokemart. No, it can't be the Pokemart, is it? Let me see. Yes, it is. Okay. This is a one. You need one? I just need one. Okay, here's your one. Thank you, sir. Ah,
shit. Ah, fuck. 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 Alright, stuck in the corner. God damn, this speedo button is insane. Okay, here we go. We gotta go in here, give it a letter. Hey, boo. Yes. All right, here we go. About to buy a fusion, yo. Yeah. Oh, let me sell these other things too if I forget. Let me sell these other items. So I was gonna sell. Here, it's 250. Stardust is 1,000. I'm gonna sell the Everstone for 100.
Get lost, you dingus.
Alright, here we go. Ooh, these cameras are expensive. Okay. No! It's just dolls? Wow. I wasted so much time I can't get back. I would thought you could buy Pokemon. No, that's right. That's Goldenrod. Goldenrod, you get Pokemon. This game, you can't. Counters. Wait, is it a new route? Ooh. Let me check my PokéNav. Yes, Route 17 is new encounter. Okay, good. Make sure. Alright, what can I catch over here that's not dumb? Honestly, dumb. Dumb is rude.
Yes, very rude.
A Beedrill!
You found a Beedrill?
Well, it's fused with a Luminous, but it's... Oh, it looks so cool.
Let me see.
Oh my gosh, I want it. Oh yeah. Get your sexy ass on this team, girl. Come on.
Let me see.
Yeah, poison point? Nigga, no.
Oh, why? Nice. It does look pretty cool.
I don't want to use it though, because that means I have too many bug Pokemon on my team. I already got the Tailor Bird, but...
Well, we seen the two.
Power to PC.
I'm sorry that it keeps coming up every single time, but we seen what you can do with a team full of bugs.
You're right. You know. Okay.
It keeps coming up.
I ain't mentioning it more. I'm just saying, you know. You're right. That's all I'm saying, but... Oh, it looks so good. No! Stay in the great ball, dang it. Okay. I think you're ready. This poison. The poison's doing more damage than you are. And I don't like that. Let me actually heal too. I'm gonna double heal. Ooh, I want you so bad. I'm gonna go and reach into my bag. Throw a Pokeball in your face. Get on this team before I get the mace. Let's go. I'm gonna name you Queen, because you the Queen Bee. No, I'm gonna name Beyonce. Queen Bee. Beyonce. Yeah. Over to the team, Beyonce. What is that? I was about to skip the Pokedex. God dang it. What moves do you know? Oh, I was caught in battle. Oh my god, it looks so cool. You're a gentle nature? Oh, that sucks, but you know what? Damn, you fast as fuck. Oh my gosh. You might be the fastest Pokemon on my team. Are you?
Perhaps.
Yeah, actually, I have to get back. You're the second fastest. The fastest is Sableye.
Damn, you fast as fuck. It wasn't the fact I already have Halo is gonna evolve soon. I would definitely use you. Let me put you in the box though. Dang, that chain look clean. Oh my gosh. That chain looks fire. Like, oh my. And it was Twin Needle, which is not the strongest move, but. Man, that fusion is fire. Okay, let's put you PC. Wait, how many bug types do I have in my box? Anything? Okay. Water. Bug. 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 Damn. My encounters are not terrible, but they're one-sided. Damn, it has so many bug types.
They're attracted to
you. Oh, yeah, Rock Smash. What was that? I have Rock Smash. Hold on. I can't root. I can go in the desert. Oh, I can't go in the desert. I need a gym badge first. Damn, I didn't have the gym badge early. Yo, I found a ghost I want.
What's that?
Sandshrew and Yamask. Look at this joint. Oh, my gosh. I want it. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, it's a trainer's.
Yes, it is. Also, your ground type. So let me switch out my kid, because kid will get killed by that. Oh, my gosh. That Jank look clean. Oh, I want it.
Insane.
Oh, my gosh. Now I need to see Gengar. I got to see Gassy and them. I got to see how it looks. Train my mascot. Show me the mascot. I hope you're fused with the Garchomp. Please let me fuse with the Garchomp. Of course you protect. That will protect off is crazy. Okay. Ground Ghost is crazy, bro. Yeah, I need that on my team. That would definitely help me against freaking Watson. I wonder what Flygon was like, too, now I think about it. Flygon probably looked it's probably fused something crazy, like a Scyther. Okay, you have Confusion. I remember that. And you're also part psychic, so. Yeah, Mega Drain? Ooh, I'm so glad I switched out. Oh, man. Not again. Alright, that didn't do as much as I thought. Sun Spore? Fuck. Fuck. Out again. Yo, Celebi Roselia is a powerful combination. It hits so damn hard. Ooh, okay, we live. To encounter.
All right.
Why?
I don't want it.
You don't want it?
I don't want it.
You'll regret it when you get to that motherfucking fighting gym. I think it's 4x resistant to fighting types.
I'll be fine.
Okay, let's do this. Yeah.
I'm going to take this approach like I would with any Gen 3 game.
Oh, with your starter?
No, hell no. Well, yeah, but no.
Yeah, I don't do them dub battles. What about you guys? One-on-one. I'm not about to set myself up for L. Bianca wants to battle. She shit, that's ruin a nigga nigga neck. Okay. You're bug poison, so your grass. Yes, grass poison, not bug poison.
Yahoo!
I need to see Scyther, I need to see Gengar, and Ghastly. I need to see, Flygon. Wait, can you get Pokemon in the Training Hill place? If you can, that's another encounter. Maka and Numel. Oh wow. I was not expecting that. Pure fire brown, I think. Aku was spitting that thing. Yes, sir. You lit a bubble beam? You're four times weak to this. How? Nigga, how? Okay. That's crazy.
Maybe having an extra super weird tanky Pokemon.
I know. I see that, because, like... Oh, whatever. Let's go heal again. Oh, wait, you know what? I need to get my bike. Duh. Stupid. I'm gonna be running around. I got a whole bike waiting for me.
Is that a recurring problem? Weren't you doing that in Gold and Fool's Gold?
And Gold and Silver, Heartless and Silver. And Red, Diamond, Shine, and Pearl. Yes. Yes. Like I said, just about every Nuzlocke, I have forgot to get the bike. Hey, Molly from Little Root? Damn, little nigga, where you running from? Look, you gonna sell this weed and take it. You need a bike. Here's one of these for free. For free? For free. Okay, thank you. I want the Acro bike. I can hop across niggas' bodies. Thank you. Alright. Cool. Alright, let's go select this thing. Select that thing. Register. I just got a bike, and I'm about to bunny hop all the way over. Ooh, look at that boy. Oh my gosh. I want a battle. Go, 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 Pokemon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you can count. Congratulations. Can you count this L?
Oh.
You got Dissolver? Guess what? I got Spark. Get bopped. You had me, like a lot, you had me begin the game where I had no moves for you. I got Spark now. Yeah. Arantini? Oh, shit, you got me. Okay. Never mind. Got me there. I'm gonna have to cheese this shit with a motherfucking nut. Nightshade. Dragon Claw? We eat that up, right? Oh yeah, I did 9. Beat that up. Okay. Bang. Wait, Mystery throw a 20? Oh wow. Electrolu.
Leave it to your ghost types to be like in the lead.
That? No, you're not wrong. I forgot about that. You're right. It technically is in the lead. Like, everybody's about the same level, but ghost types only about 1. Not on purpose, guys. I'm not showing love to ghost types like that. Just,
it's Stand up business, well, bro. Yeah, you love ghost types.
I forgot you're a fighting type. That's right. So I can't use thief. I use water gun, though. Ha ha. Oh, fuck. All right, bada bing, bada boom, get out of here. Yeah, DeAndre. Pokemon, you okay? 1, 2, 3? Nah, they out for the count.
Down for the count.
Yeah. No, I realized. What does Manectric look like? Manectric probably looks scary. Watch it be like Sviper and Manectric put together. Or like, what else could it do? A Jigglypuff and Manectric. Watch. I'm crazy. Another one of these stupid ass things, man. I'm getting tired of these Rosella bees.
Don't say stupid.
Man, it's an overpowered. It's overpowered. Like, they gave it. Oh my god, wait, I forgot. I'm water. Okay, switch out, switch out, switch out, switch out. Okay, switch out, switch out. I don't know why I thought you was a Shinx foot. Oh my gosh. I keep forgetting the fusions. You use Charmander? Fuck no. I'm sorry, that's rude. No, thank you. No. I want to use it if it's fused or normal. I'm good. No, thank you. I didn't mean to say fuck no. That's aggressive. I'm sorry. I just don't like Charmander. It's overrated. That was
really aggressive.
Like, that pizza was aggressive. I'm sorry. That was just some aggressive ass pizza. It's low 20. Foresight, ew. Brother, ew.
Not
ew. Of all the moves you can learn, you have another Rosella Bee. You have three of them, don't you? Son of a bitch. Okay, can I get a legendary fusion early in the game? Can I get a Raikou Jolteon fusion or something?
Huh?
I'm fully paralyzed. Of course I am. Oh my god.
I caught my second encounter, which is Shroomerack.
Oh, so
I can't use the spark grass. And then you Spider Gwen. But I can't use you Spider Gwen.
Why not?
Because it's primary grass.
So? Oh, you're right, you're right, you're right. Actually, no, I mean, you can use it because we're not doing a wedlock, so, like, you know.
Oh, I misunderstood the rules then. Well, not misunderstood. There's so many rules with so many locks.
Yeah. Runarap. Pop you off first, and let me use you to heal. I have a lot of bug Pokemon unintentionally. Like, it's not on purpose.
Seth and said the Cubone line is the best line. Marowak is a goat. And I mean, it holds a special story for Lavender Town whenever you play Gen 1.
The only good Marowak is the ghost one. And I'll take all the...
I knew that was coming. Because I was going to say, well, I'm pretty sure GG will agree if you're talking about Alolan Marowak.
Like, then it looks cool. It has nice reference to Hawaii. And it puts in work. So, yes. I don't understand why they didn't give like a low end Cubone form either. It's fine. The lower Marowak, no, it's good.
Oh, you got a scary face. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh my gosh. Oh, what am I do? I'm gonna switch out and kill you, punk ass nigga. What's up? Yeah, give him Sage.
You about evolving 3 levels too? I can't wait to see how you evolve. Oh man. You gonna take the gym by yourself, Sage. You gonna carry that gym. Like, just go in there and just eat him alive. Why are you so damn slow, though?
Well, actually, the car blast is low. Nah, it's not inclusive. The regular Cubone's okay. Like, regular Cubone Marowak is okay. Especially in this Nuzlocke. Fuck the Nuzlocke version in this one, but it's okay. But the best one, oh man, it's the Ghost one. Ghost one is the best one. Hands down.
Originally, that was going to be my fire type in Sun and Moon, because I wanted all new, you know, all new types from the jump. But then I came across, what's Salazzo, first of all? Salazzo, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I fell in love with it, and I was like, oh yeah, you're coming with me. It's a good thing I found a girl, too, because I did not know that it only evolved as a female. It wasn't until later in the game that somebody told me that, and I was like, wow, this was amazing that I just so happened to have a female, because I would have had that male forever.
No, I might bench Kagome.
Story time with Gamer. There were two Pokemon like this before that with me and my brother. The first was my brother. He trained a Nuzleaf all the way up to 72 before, you know, someone tipped him off that it evolves via Leaf Stone. So that was, you know, something. And me, it wasn't really a gender type. I just had a Togepi that died a lot in Gen 2. So it didn't become a Togetic until it was like 64.
Damn.
Yeah. I was in post-game when it evolved, and I was like, I kind of feel like, you know...
You got shafted.
Yeah.
I mean, like I said, that's one thing I like about Pokemon, but I don't, is that, like, they make you actually work for evolutions, like Crobat, for example. The only reason why I learned, it's like I said, I love Zubat. Like, Batman and Mankey, Zubat and Mankey was always in my squad. So when I used Mankey, you know, I was like, oh, I'm sorry. The reason why I dropped it, because, you know, him only leave my tandem. But Zubat stayed in my team. So of course when Heart Gold, so Silver M came out, I'm like, oh yeah. And I'm like, I'm gonna run this shit, and all of a sudden like, oh, I gotta go back. Okay, I'm keying it. Next one was like, go back to Volban. I'm like, the fuck? And then, yeah. I found out, like, holy shit, you look so awesome. And then, yeah, Batman's the thing. He's a goat. I really need a fire type so bad. You are Thundersteel. Okay. If I get a fire type, I'm benching Kagome. Linking on now.
Which one is Kagome again?
The Electriolu.
Oh, what? For real? Well, yeah. You already got an electric type on your team, so.
Yeah. And everybody can learn Rock Smash and stuff. So, like, I can literally just teach Rock Smash to my starter and sustain two legs. Let me be wrong. Electric Steel type sounds good on paper, because it's probably gonna evolve into Electric Steel type since.
Like my one of my favorite electric types, Magneton / Zone.
Yeah, I mean basically, but I feel like if I wanted a Magneton, I would have just got it regularly instead of like doing the fusion game. So yeah, I think I'm just stick to my starter who's already, you know, Water Electric, which is a good combination.
Don't be so down about it. Like, you know.
I'm just explaining myself. You know. I'm trying to, you know, variety my team. Yeah, which is why I'm trying to debate if I want to keep Wishmer in my team, because it's water normal. And again, I have a water type. But it has been carrying my team, so I don't know. It's tough decisions. Looks like the rest of the team, yes, they would. Cause my team is hurt. They want some French fries and thick thighs.
French fries and thick thighs is kind of crazy.
What do you mean?
You never heard that is a classic. No, a classic thing. Yeah. Oh wait, there's no counter in here. Oh, I can sell things. I can buy and sell things though. Cool. I don't even have a grass type on my team. Oh my gosh. That is terrible. Where can I find a grass type? Oh, let's see. No. Oh yeah, I'm not fighting that family. Fuck no. Mm-hmm. The family, they can fight you back to back. I can't do it. Not yet.
Oh, hell no. I was definitely going to skip that house.
I thought about it, like, you know what? No, I'm good.
Yeah, I was 100% going to skip that house.
Like, dead ass, I'm skipping.
Then you don't know what kind of combinations they got in the fusions. Nah, when I played Gen 3 over again, I always at least lose one Pokemon fighting those families.
I was gonna ask, don't one of those people on that team in the house got a Miltank?
You said what happened with Miltank?
Doesn't somebody in the house got a Miltank?
No, I know one of them got one got a Roselia. Only one got Taillow and Zigzagoon as the two Pokemon.
Oh, Shellander and Tauros. Okay.
The grandma has a Meditite, so that's the Bisharp thing.
Yeah, dark fighting type.
I don't know what the other person has though.
I don't know why someone has a Miltank. Yeah, I'm tripping. No, doesn't the daughter have a Clefairy? I think, or was it Jigglypuff?
Probably. Fairy type Pokemon. Probably. Jigglypuff.
Yeah, it's something pink. I'm pretty sure it's something pink. That's why I'm getting mixed up. Oh wait. Oh shoot! I gotta fight. What's his face? Because what's the gym? What's the badge level? 20, right?
I can look it up for you. Hold on.
Because my star's level 21. I don't want to go over. I might have to go back and fight. What's his face? Shoot, I forgot. I don't want to. Ooh, I got 8 minutes left, and I won't have enough time. We won't have enough time to do the gym today. 8 minutes left. Okay. I think I can. I fought everybody. I think I could clutch. Shit. I thought I skipped you. I ran right into him. Yeah, big Pokemon is crazy, bro. Thank you. Level 30. We're good, Harold. We're good.
All right. It was okay. Right here on my phone, but I ain't say nothing. Because I got distracted.
Are you good? I looked it up. So,
bro, look. I found the Cosmog Wurmple Evolution.
That looks so good. That looks so fucking good. Wait, level 5?
I guess it go by the evolution of the Silcon slash, I mean the Wurmple evolution. Because it's
I didn't even find so early, but that makes sense now. But dang.
Well, because you know Treecko went by its evolution, but when my Pidgey slash Zubat Batgirl got to level 18, it didn't evolve. Like how Pidgey evolved on 18. So I was assuming it goes by a certain Pokemon's evolution. So I was like, oh, so it'll evolve on 22 when Zubat evolved. And I guess that goes by Wurmple's evolution.
Oh. That's not your encounter, because that would have made a nice fire type. Sunleo and what's his name?
Yeah.
Bug fire type. That had, Volcarona. You could have swept.
You know, I find it funny how Volcarona always finds its way in our Pokemon talk. Rather it's Unite or some kind of game that has nothing to do with Volcarona. For some reason, it always comes up.
Sunleo, Sunleo's not fire. It's psychic still, not fire still. Never mind. It is no fire moves.
Yeah, but it always comes up, bro.
Nah, I had a brain fart. I don't know why I thought it was like a... I don't know why I thought it was, what's the name?
It's okay.
Fire type.
It was bound to come up anyway. We already brought it up earlier with your whole bug type thing, team. So it's always going to come up somehow.
Yeah. Well, my star is back in first place. Let's go. That spark is carrying. Not that much. What's his levels? Gym leader. I mean, it doesn't help me because the levels are a little boosted in this game, but someone look it up. Emerald. At least it should be around that level. Oh shoot, I am over leveled. Holy shit.
That's good.
Ooh, I feel bad for his team. His team might get swept. Oh my gosh. Not you naming it useless.
I'm sorry. It made me so mad in the last Nuzlocke cause
Wait, I think it's the same is that the same route though?
Nah, I just went into another route.
Oh it is? Oh.
Yeah.
I'm not fighting any more of you guys. I'm gonna fight my mans. Alright, let's go heal my team. We're gonna go fight what's his face, get the flash and bulk up item, which we're not gonna use, but we'll get bulk up. Actually no, I think about it. Let's go to the town over here, Vandorf Town, see anybody got some items over there. You know who's a threat for real?
What's that?
I really think I think Watson's gonna be a threat. I don't know what it is. Something is telling me he's gonna be a threat. Like if I recall, looking at his team, they do a fusion. It's going to be a Vullaby or the Sheep Voltorb. Electric is going to be electric. It's going to be electric fighting. And then he has a Magneton, which is going to be electric steel. Thank you.
to wait and see. Get saved from levels, because Sage is going to need you to carry the gem.
Alright, this will be my last battle, and then I got to end it.
So I can save it there to save it in front of a battle. I want to save it now, but this battle's gonna take forever. Fuck. I got 1 minute to save the world. I'm so mad they gave the AI the NPCs a fucking legendary Pokemon. That's annoying as hell. I had a legendary Pokemon. Well, technically I did. I got a freaking Cosmog in the box. So I can't even say I don't have a legendary. That'd be Goldie Peck. More Pokemon than I can end this. Raccoon. Bing. I'm telling you, Harold, I'm gonna call it now. In the future, that Goldie ain't gonna catch me slipping. And it's like, yo, cuz, guess what? More drill.
No, bro.
I'm telling you, that thing triggers me. Ever since Brand Diamond, Shine, and Pearl, it's just triggering. It was Brent Dyer, Shine, and Pearl. Yes. I think it was Nolan type. Alright, now I can save and then we can. I don't want to talk to you. Just stand next to me and look pretty. Okay. Alright, saving.
Alright.
I want to thank you guys so much for coming in to part two of the Fusion Lock, which is actually a race lock, but I'm just calling it Fusion because they're fused together. But, you know, Ultimate Fusion Race Lock. Unfortunately, if you guys are watching the collab link, you saw that I took a huge lead because May took out Harold, unfortunately. But he has to start over. But, no. Fortunately for me, I guess I can say I'm still going strong for now, knock on wood. It was a great episode too. Anything you want to say, Harold, before we raid out?
Well, I lost, but not like I lost my confidence or anything. I still think I'll be able to at least catch up eventually. I have a pretty good, solid strategy for at least up to where I lost, so I won't lose again. Although, part of that strategy is hopefully, depending that I come across a certain Pokemon in a route that may or may not happen. I don't know. If not, I have backup strategies, so I'm not really worried about it. I'm not mad about the loss so much as the critical hits. It's really bugging me how much in these Nuzlocke they keep giving me critical hits. But that's fine. That's fine. I'll catch up. But yeah, thanks for joining. Really appreciate it.
That being said, I'm going to raid you guys out to one of my friends are playing this cute game that's like Animal Crossing. But before I say that, I want to thank everybody for showing out. It's been a great episode. It's been great hanging with you guys. You could be at anybody else's stream, but you chose to come in and lurk and hang with us. And we appreciate you, and we appreciate everything you're doing. That being said, you know, I'll post on the Twitch story the next time we'll be going live, so you guys can be ready, prepared. I think if again they added that new feature, so I'm gonna start doing that, using that to like let you know I'll be going live at this time. So keep an eye on the Twitch stories. That being said, I'm rage you guys out. I appreciate everything. Continue being in light, stay strong, be hand out your pocket. GG and GH out.